term, nadagdagan ng additional 347,000 ng mga bata. During her term also, from school-based, ginawang community-based. Kaya may mga polis rin na bigyan ng Dengvaxia. In fact, sa Valenzuela, may mga polis rin na nabigyan ng Dengvaxia. Kaya nagulat ako, bakit from school-based to community-based? Dahil mas mahirap i-monitor yung community-based. So, in my mind, we cannot hide the fact that Secretary Ubial also administered new cases of Dengvaxia. So she is equally liable, just like Secretary Green.